Golden snub-nosed monkeys run wild. Monkeys have long been figures of rebellion and mischief in Chinese folktales. And one of the most mischievous monkeys on this mountain is Tao Tao. He's the class clown of his troop and an aspiring kung fu master. At 2 years old, Tao Tao no longer needs to be overseen by his parents, but he still likes to come home to his father's side after a long day of adventuring. Tao Tao just loves his dad.